First time you've ever done a harmonica solo on a stage in front of a crowd? Give it a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, come on! I wrote this song for my friend Dan, it's called Dan's Song. Me and my friend Dan are gonna get some beers and then we're gonna go down to the park and drink them down. Bust out in the sun with a guitar and play some songs for our friends, but it might come out to share. What might be the last weekend of the summer? The September's getting colder and it goes. And we haven't done enough with this simple kind of stuff. This year it's clear we're getting older. What weeks make us weary now, and school's a distant memory, and it's easy to ask questions of ourselves, like where it is we're going now, and what we'll have to show for all those sunny days shut up in the shells, of expectations of our ultimate directions, for the stations we should have reached by now, when we haven't read the script, and our tender wings are crimped. We're scared we might be letting someone down. Go! Rachel on the harmonica! Listen to these heartbreak songs when nothing's really wrong, and then we smile when we're asked. We say that we're fine. We're drifting through our middle days. We're creeping into middle age. Setting in our ways. But now it's time to decide. Now it's time to draw the line. Understand and ask what's more important than days like today. To grab some beers, call your friends and meet us. Say up in a summer park with me and my friend Dan. Yes. That was fucking amazing. That was really good.